Now we get on to the question of Sister Sada Khadid, and she asks about i'tikaf for women. And this is one of the most common questions that comes in the last 10 days of Ramadan. So, realize that amongst the four madhabs, it is the Hanafi madhab that allows women to do i'tikaf in any location whatsoever. And because, of course, the Hanafi madhab is predominant in my own culture of India and Pakistan, it is very common amongst Indian and Pakistani ladies that they feel that they may do i'tikaf in their house, because this is what the madhab says. Now, this might be the Hanafi position, and whoever chooses to follow it, then alhamdulillah. However, at the same time, in my humble opinion, the Quran is very explicit, and the Sunnah of the Prophet is very explicit that i'tikaf is done only in the masjid. Allah says in Surah Al-Baqarah, وَأَنْتُمْ وَلَا تَقْرَبُهُنَّ وَأَنْتُمْ عَاكِفُونَ فِي الْمَسَاجِدِ. Do not approach your wives when you are doing i'tikaf in the masajid. And so Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala basically described i'tikaf as something that is done in the masjid. وَأَنْتُمْ عَاكِفُونَ فِي الْمَسَاجِدِ. This is very explicit. And also, in the sunnah of our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, every year he would do i'tikaf in his masjid. And if i'tikaf in the house were allowed, why would anybody leave the comfort zone of their house and the security of their house and any of the comfort, you know, your own bed, your own pillow, everything is there. Why would anybody do this? And especially the house of the Prophet was connected to the masjid. So why would he have left his own house, which is literally connected to the masjid, and then go and live in the masjid, except because i'tikaf can only be done in the masjid. And it is authentically narrated that Umm Salama and a number of other wives of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, they wished to do i'tikaf, and once again, their houses were connected to the masjid. Umm Salama's house was also connected to the masjid, like Aisha's house. And yet still, when she wanted to do i'tikaf, a special set up for her inside the masjid, because of course she is a wife of the Prophet, and for those of you who have studied precious provisions with me, or have studied intensive fiqh, you know that the wives of the Prophet had an extra layer of hijab that was literally a curtain, was literally a barrier that is above and beyond simply wearing a scarf. And so, because of this, when Umm Salam wanted to do i'tikaf, a special tent was set up for her inside the masjid, and she would then sleep and worship inside that tent. Once again, this clearly demonstrates that i'tikaf must be done in the masjid. And therefore, in my humble opinion, what is common in some of our cultures, to set aside a part of the house, and that will become the i'tikaf zone, it doesn't make any sense to do that. And if a person wishes to worship Allah extra in one's house, that's fine. But the concept of i'tikaf, what does i'tikaf mean? I'tikaf means to basically to stick to a place, to cut yourself off from a place and go somewhere else. And you're monitoring a zone. Yani that's what i'tikaf means, is that you're just remaining in an area, is a good way to say this, right? Is that you're remaining in an area. And the whole point of remaining in an area is to basically go to the masjid and worship Allah 24/7. Now, the point being, when you're in a masjid and when you're out of your comfort zone, automatically you're not going to waste time with what you do at home. In the masjid, you won't have the same amenities, you won't have the same family and friends. In the masjid, you will be cut off from your family and friends, what I'm trying to say, and you will then be immersed in the worship of Allah. And therefore, the bottom line is that in my humble opinion, i'tikaf must be done in the masjid. And therefore, if a sister wishes to do i'tikaf, then she has to first and foremost get permission, obviously, from her wali, her father, her husband, whoever that might be. Secondly, make sure that the masjid that she wishes to do i'tikaf in is something that is safe and is something that is permitted for her to do i'tikaf, because many masajids do not allow i'tikaf for logistical reasons, nothing Islamic, I think, but logistical reasons. So make sure that the masjid is a safe place. And there are many masajids in America, at least, where the women's section is completely separate and the restroom facilities are completely separate, and there should be no problem for the women to do i'tikaf there. And Allah Azza wa Jal knows best.